Estimated earnings of the predecessor enterprise based on the 31 halves years preceding, which averaged 4.16 times the charges on the bond issue. But close to half of these estimated earnings were expected to be derived from economies predicted to result from the consolidation.